Your expertise with art is greatly appreciated. Once we land, make your way to the villa. There's a note for access to the building. Security will then take things from there.
What a lovely evening. Look, all this for a painting, it best be worth it. Let's get inside before I'm lost at sea.
I'm sorry, ma'am. I'm going to have to see your invitation before I can let you up.
Here's the invitation security wants.
Thank you, ma'am. Have a good evening.
Ladies and gentlemen, esteemed guests, welcome to this magnificent island villa, where we gather today for a truly extraordinary moment. I am thrilled to announce the unveiling of a priceless artwork, a masterpiece called Aurelian Dreams. This painting, cloaked in secrecy until now, is a true marvel of artistry. Its vibrant colors and meticulous brushwork invite us into a realm where dreams intertwine with reality. Tonight, as we retire to our rooms, we shall allow this masterpiece to resonate within our hearts and minds. Tomorrow morning, we will reconvene to experience the artwork up close and personal, exploring its hidden depths and uncovering the stories it holds.
It's still raining. When will it stop? Now the phone's ringing. I should really be asleep. Who could be ringing at this time of night?
Sorry to disturb you so late, but we have a problem. The painting of Aurelian Dreams, it's missing, totally vanished. I have our security team locking the place down as we speak, so getting around will be trickier than usual, but you're welcome to help recover the painting.
What? The painting's gone. Who would have taken it? We're in the middle of nowhere.
Yeah, hard to believe, but believe it, the painting is worth a fortune. We could do with your help tracking it down.
Sure. I'll start right away.
Oh, and when I said getting around the place was going to be tricky, I wasn't joking. My guys are locking the place up good.
Not a problem. I'm on it. Okay, now, where does this funny-looking object go, I wonder? The TV isn't very exciting in this place. No time for reading now, but maybe if I use this with the other books. Ah, my room key. Time to start taking a look around. Man, this place could do with a good clean. It's grubby and falling apart. Hello? Anyone around? I guess they're all looking for the painting. I should take a look around as well. Now, who lives in room 40? I'll keep hold of this tape until I find a cassette player to hear what's on it. You never know, it might be interesting. This room is creepy. I'll have a quick look around, then get out of here before someone comes back. This suitcase looks like it's probably full of surprises. I'm gonna have fun cracking the combination to this one. Looks like I'm going to need an access card for the stairs. I wonder where I could get one of those. Where is everyone? Look at the place. This old villa is falling apart. The weather really isn't helping. Anyway, enough of that. Let's see what's around here.
Thank you.
Security really is sloppy around here. Time for some fun. Room 301. Looks like an interesting locked room just begging to be investigated. This could be useful. Christmas has come early. The key to the storage room. I guess this is my next place to search. Thank you. Let's find out where this goes. At last, time to move on. This is the way I need to go, but how? Very grand hallway. The artwork looks really nice, but what concerns me are those funny marks above the doorway. It's retro movie time. Okay, what do we have here? That was a bit unexpected, but okay. This key can be useful for getting into that locked room. Where does this go? Another secret room. This place is full of surprises. Great. Now I'm trapped in here. it's time to have some fun.
Oh, and
find the painting, obviously. Maybe time for some liquid refreshments. Where does this go? I'm intrigued to see what will happen when these are in the right order. Thank you. really horrible weather out here. Hopefully it won't take too long to explore and get back inside. Creepy little graveyard. Let's get through here quickly. It's good to be out of that rain. Now let's take a look around here and then get going.
Thank you.
What's this for? The key to finally get out of here.
Today's recording is regarding a remarkable discovery, a painting of Aurelian dreams. This seemingly valuable painting is more than meets the eye. It holds a concealed map leading to a hidden treasure of extraordinary worth, rumored to be 100-fold more valuable than the artwork itself. It is imperative that we approach this matter with the utmost seriousness and prudence. The information on the reverse side of the canvas is of great importance, as it reveals the exact location of the hidden treasure. The implications of mishandling this knowledge, or allowing it to fall into the wrong hands, could be substantial, potentially leading to unforeseen consequences. Given the significance of this discovery, I strongly recommend strict security measures and careful handling of Aurelian dreams at all times. Proper storage, comprehensive surveillance, and limited access to trusted individuals are crucial steps to prevent any unauthorized access or tampering. Furthermore, during transportation or any movement of the painting, additional precautions must be taken to ensure its safety and protection. We cannot afford to be complacent, considering the immense value and potential impact of the treasure hidden within the canvas. As we continue our research and investigation, it is essential that we maintain the utmost discretion and professionalism. Any new findings or breakthroughs should be shared only with individuals who have a direct need to know and can be entrusted with this sensitive information. In conclusion, Aurelian Dreams is not merely an artwork, but a treasure map of significant worth. We must handle this discovery with care, diligence, and the responsibility it deserves. Let us proceed thoughtfully and systematically, as the fate of the treasure and its potential influence on the world rests in our hands.
Looks like I'm gonna need a key to get out of here.
Let's get out of here before anyone cottons on.
Yeah, I'm done with this place. Time to find out what the pain is.